guys, here in a new video. Today we will learn how to draw a little toy poodle puppy, cute and easy and in a quick way. So let's get started. First we will draw his eyes, then we will shade it. And then we will draw his nose and make a little curves and shade it. And then his mouth, and don't forget his tongue. And then we'll make curves here, and then here, and then like this. And then don't forget his ears. This, and then his necklace, and then I draw a little bone here. Okay, and then curves here. Like this, we draw his first leg, draw the second one. This, and then the back legs, and we don't forget to draw his tail. And here we, in the end of the video, and we finish. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video. Bye.